Switching back to the old five-piece setup. How do you all set up your drums these days?